We have some breaking news as the Texas Rangers has signed starting pitcher Kyle Gibson for a 3-year deal. It's going to be worth $30 million, so about $10 million a year for the next 3 years. Kyle Gibson, he started his career and spent his whole career leading up to this season with the Minnesota Twins, and last year in 34 games, he had a very good win-loss ratio at 13 wins to 7 losses. He did have a high ERA though, 4.84, but Twins offense definitely helped him a lot getting those wins. 160 innings pitched, 160 strikeouts, a whip of 1.44. Sometimes you could see when he was struggling, he just had trouble commanding the strike zone. He wasn't attacking as well as some games when he would just be dominant. But Kyle Gibson, he can be a good pitcher, and especially if you're going to put him at the back half of the rotation. We saw the Rangers, they got Lance Lynn after he struggled the previous year, and he had a very good year last year. They also have Mike Minor, and the Rangers, they're moving into their new ballpark. They're expecting this to be a very busy offseason for them. They want to be on the upswing of going towards a playoff team and a championship contender, as one of the names that comes up often with the Rangers is Anthony Rendon, among other big names that they're going to be targeting this offseason. So it's expected to be a big winter for Texas, and Kyle Gibson, 3 years, $30 million, is going to be the first move for the Rangers.